NCL Industries Limited started as a cement plant in early 80s. They diversified their activities in early 90s by setting up a factory for manufacture of cement bonded particle boards named Bison Panel in technical collaboration with Bison Werke of Germany, the world leaders in producing machinery for manufacture of particle boards. Bison Panel, first of its kind introduced in our country, is extensively used as building material in 30 countries abroad for over 4 decades. Bison Panel consists of cement, wood flakes, water and other chemicals. By a high-tech process, the board is manufactured conforming to international standards. The process is explained briefly in this film. Plantation wood like eucalyptus, casuarina, poplar, subabul are used for manufacture of Bison Panel. The wood is cut, debarked and left for aging for about 3 to 4 months for depletion of sugars and tannins. The aged wood is further treated to build up required moisture by water spray. Wood logs are taken to flaking conveyor for feeding to flaking machine. Thin, long and wide wood flakes are produced by flaking machine. Flakes are pneumatically conveyed and collected in a silo with the help of 2 cyclones. These flakes are then drawn into hammer mill for further processing to required size. They are finally passed for screening in double-deck vibrating screening machine. Thus, wood flakes of required blend in different sizes are pneumatically conveyed to mixing unit. NCL manufactures a special cement in their cement factory for making Bison panels. The cement is pneumatically pumped through pipelines to the cement silo of boards plant. Cement from silo is pumped to mixer unit. Mixer has a water weigh scale which supplies required quantity of water for the mix. Mixing is one of the technological keys in the manufacturing process. All components like cement, wood flakes and liquids are mixed in exacting proportions chemically and physically. The entire process is computerized. The mix is then fed to 2 forming station heads located on the top of the forming unit through series of screw conveyors. Forming unit is the heart of board manufacturing plant. The mix is uniformly spread on coil plates in the form of continuous mat. The coil plates play a very important role in the production line as they have to hold the matrix till it attains the board form. The air classification system in the forming unit is a specialized system by the German collaborators. The mix is so deposited in the mat that the fine particles take bottom and top position and a core of coarse particles are sandwiched between them. This ensures smoothness of the board on either faces and gives strength to the board because of the 3-layer construction. The endless mat deposited on coil plates is separated by a differential speed mechanism. Separated coil plate with mat travels to a weighing scale. Computer mechanism monitors weight of the mat. In the event of difference in mat weight, it detects and pushes it aside. Mat is dumped into a bin while the coil plate joins the stream to collect another mat. The mats are conveyed to a stacking machine. When required number of mats are stacked by the stacking machine, the stack is sent to a high-pressure hydraulic press. When the mat is pressed to required pressure, the whole stack is clamped in the press by a special mechanism. The clamped stack is withdrawn from the press and conveyed to a curing chamber maintained at 60 to 80 degrees Celsius. Curing takes place in about 8 hours. When curing is completed, the clamp is withdrawn from the chamber and taken again to press for declamping, as the same press facilitates opening of the clamp. The declamped stack then travels to destacking machine. The destacking machine separates boards and call plates. Green boards are stacked on a pallet while call plates are returned to production line. In the production line, the call plates travel to a turning machine where they are cooled, weighed, reversed and moved towards forming station to receive a fresh mat. The green boards are stacked in a godown and stored under cover for about 10 days for maturing. Upon maturing, the board attains full strength and turns into a smooth gray board. The boards are then taken to drying chamber, where individual boards are subject to temperatures ranging from 75 to 105 degrees Celsius. Boards are kept in chamber from 5 hours to 20 hours, depending on thickness of the boards, to ensure optimum moisture content of about 9%. These boards finally travel to a trimming machine where their edges are trimmed on all four sides to maintain the required size. After cursory dimensional check, they are stacked on wooden runners for storage. Samples from each clamp are collected and tested in the laboratory to ensure compliance to quality standards. A fully equipped laboratory is attached to the plant to test the quality of wood, cement and water used in the board, as well as to test physical strengths of the board. Thus, the entire activity of each board manufacturer takes as many as 14 days from wood cutting to trimming before it leaves the factory. This board is safe since no hazardous resins are used for bonding. Further, wood particles are mineralized in the process and they are bonded by cement, which is fireproof, weatherproof, rot-proof and termite-proof. Hence, the board never decays even after ages. As the wood particles contribute to a major volume of the board becomes as workable as wood. Hence, it can be used for all applications where ordinary particle boards are used. But other particle boards cannot replace Bison panel in terms of resistance to fire, moisture and termites, apart from strength and durability. Today, the versatility of the Bison panel has gained awareness of the users and is preferred in several applications. Thus, Bison panel has been able to acquire overwhelming response from all over the country, and NCL is making efforts for expansion of their plant. Even though Bison panel gained popularity since over four decades, no country had ever achieved manufacture of pre-laminated Bison panels. For the first time in the world, NCL carried out continuous R&D and succeeded in developing the technology for pre-lamination of the Bison panels in their plant with special equipment and process, and they are marketed under the brand name Bison Lam. First, the Bison panels are sanded by the sanding machine to get smooth surface finish and uniform thickness. The sanded boards are given a coat of patented glue manufactured in-house by NCL. Decorative laminate layer from rolls is impregnated with special resins manufactured in-house by NCL. The continuous layer is then cut to required sizes. In the lamination process, decorative layer backed up with stainless steel molds sandwich the sprayed board in the form of a book. Books are subjected to heat by steam and sent to high pressure press. After a specified time, the books are separated from the plates and the laminated boards are taken for edge trimming on all sides. At present, Bison lamps are released in a few popular colors. Bison Lam is a breakthrough for the decorative work, keeping all virtues and benefits of Bison panel intact.